experimental yet subtle. Awesome, awesome, awesome. It is so explicit.
Edgy, experimental, it feels great actually.
It's really cool, really structured. I'm here at the Autumn Winter collection press launch for Celio, and I actually love the collection. There are a lot of pieces that I personally like. I like some of the shirts, like some of these behind me. They're wrinkle and stain free. I really like those. I like a bunch of the t-shirts that I saw there. There were some great graphic tees that I really like. There are some knitted pieces that I really thought I would love to pick up as soon as it hits the stores.
Hi, my name is Akshit Yagi, and I'm a celebrity fashion stylist. Yes. Clearly getting ready for winter. There's a lot of fun jackets, a lot of fun down jackets, new vintage washes, vintage fits. So I think it's really fun to see what's going on.
The leather jackets, like I said, I love leather jackets. Bombay doesn't have hardcore winters, but you can, you know, travel and get your leather jackets from here.
So it does look like a trouser and jeans, which I love about it. Usually I hate grey jeans, but I don't know why this looks amazing. It has a different texture also.
The bomber jacket, I love that one. I think I should totally buy that one once it hits the store.
Celio doesn't only cater to one part. It has formals, it has casuals, it has autumn winter, and it also has these anti-stain shirts, which are really cool and especially a blessing for the stylist.
So I could actually see a lot of poppy colors around, and I love wearing poppy colors. So I firstly get attracted towards the colors and then the garment. But yes, I think you guys have done a wonderful job.